lives be lived in you. Let their days be filled with joy and holy love. Strengthen the bond they pledge today with your grace and guiding spirit from above. Teach them, O Lord, to do your will, that their hearts may ever dwell in perfect peace. Guide them in ways of truth and light, that they